Inertia Wave double dutch using the Inertia Wave bands attached to a secure mount. You will be making the inward and outward hand motions similar to the double dutch jump rope movement. Grip the Inertia Wave in an overhand grip, like so, with the top of the tube pointing up. Also remember, stay in that quarter squat position to get maximum contraction out of your glutes and posterior chain.